Mains isolation cable. For electrical safety reasons, always use a mains isolation cable when connecting any personal audio cable to a mains-powered audio device or a battery-powered device connected to mains power for charging, for example, a television or a laptop computer.